I chose Hanover mainly for academics. I feel like they're probably going to best prepare me for medical school or any other endeavor I pursue after college. And I also really love the small class sizes and how close everybody is with each other. I just really enjoy the atmosphere as well.
Coming to Hanover, it gave me the opportunity to play soccer and still be a student and still focus on my academics while playing the sport that I love.
College is a big investment, and I'm not just talking about financially, but I'm talking about in time and in relationships and in students' effort across 4 years. As a faculty member at Hanover College, I'm also investing in every single one of my students in the classroom and outside of the classroom.
And I love the small town type of community that we have here. All the teachers are super nice.
You get really good professional relationship with your professors. I mean, I have a professor, like I can just text her and she'll be like, let me write you a recommendation letter or something. And they're really nice. So.
The fact that our faculty can get to know our students in the very first class. And by the week three, I know the names of my students. Oftentimes I know where they're from. And by the end of the class, I know maybe what their parents do for a living, brothers and sisters, their likes, dislikes.
I like the small community that they have. I also love like getting involved and like getting to know a lot of people on campus. As an international student, I feel like I have like great opportunities to like meet new people, but also like get involved, but strive for like academics too.
It prepares them for a life of learning. Gives them the opportunity to create success in their professional and personal lives. Teaches them how to work hard to achieve, how to think creatively and problem solve by themselves and with others.
Well, we've got great food and we've got employees that love to take care of the students. I can't think of a better place to send a student.
And I think we have great facilities and a great location where you can get away from things and concentrate really on finding your passion and what makes you click.
I felt like I was around people that I actually knew, and I felt like the smaller campus atmosphere was more of a better thing for me. And also, I felt like I had more of a family with the football team here.
Well, Hanover College is a really great place. We have an unbelievably great sense of community. And I promise if you attend here at Hanover College, you will have the opportunity to become the person that you want to be and to find out what you're going to do in life and be very successful.
Hanover is such a great place for students to come and really focus on themselves. What can they learn in 4 years that's going to help them be a better person once they leave here? And as a coach, my job is to help that student find out what that is. So how can I make you a better athlete and a better student and get you prepared for graduation and what's after Hanover?
I chose Hanover because I went to a pretty small high school in Cincinnati, Ohio, and I really liked the whole, like, I went to all boys school and there was like a brotherhood. And I felt like when I was at Hanover, like from the moment I walked in here, like I felt like I had a place. And it was a small community, but like you find like your group here, and that's what I've come to love.
I think that Hanover offers students a unique opportunity to tailor their experience. So at Hanover, you can be a biology major, but be really committed to issues like accessibility services or serving your community at the food pantry or those kinds of things, and combine that with your major career interest and your personal interest, and you'll work with faculty and staff to find leadership opportunities that will give you a chance to make Hanover what you want it to be.
I just got out of a class about 20 minutes ago. It was a class in feminism, but we ended up talking about existentialism. We ended up talking about morality. Then the conversation went to talk about animals and free will and the difference between animals and humans. And then we went on to talk about AI. Could AIs ever, artificial intelligence, could machines ever be considered human beings and have human rights? That's what I love about the classes. The students take the conversation in all kinds of interesting directions.
A liberal arts education will not only prepare you for your first job out of college, it will prepare you for every job out of college. So we don't know what the jobs are going to be like in 20 years from now, much less 40 years that your career is going to cover. But what we can do is we can teach you how to teach yourself, so that when new jobs come along, you will know how to prepare for them and acquire the skills and the knowledge that's needed so that you can be a success in any job the future brings.